Maybe you know what a zombie is.
When a person dies and is buried, it seems a certain voodoo priest, Democrats, will have the power to bring him back to life.
Horrible.
It's worse than horrible because a zombie has no will of his own. Like Democrats? Following orders. Like Democrats?
Horrible.
Not knowing what they do, not caring. You mean like Democrats?